Hi, I'm Branka and I will be talking about data stewardship in the life sciences. In this RDMbite, I will define the term data stewardship and introduce the three broad areas of data stewardship important in supporting research data management in the life sciences. These are stewardship in policy, infrastructure and research. The term data stewardship covers all aspects of data management relating to the seven spokes of the data lifecycle. These are planning, collecting, processing, analyzing, preserving, sharing, and reusing. You may have heard of the term FAIR data, which considers these. The requirement for effective stewardship has grown in the life sciences. People now commonly work with large, complex, and sensitive data sets and routinely reuse the data of others. Growth in this area accompanies the professionalisation of the data steward in the life sciences. This role often provides a single point of contact for people within an organisation, enabling better management of research data. The richness of life science subject areas requires domain-level specialisation in data stewardship. Though common goals around FAIR principles are shared, specialisation enables accurate and appropriate grassroots data management steered by communities of practice. The FAIR sharing subject browser shown here permits use to view and drill down into this space. Data stewardship in the life sciences falls into three categories. Stewardship in policy works at the level of developing and implementing data management policy within an institution. They work closely with legal teams, researchers, and support staff. In infrastructure stewardship, individuals often work in IT and provide infrastructure enabling reproducible research. Activities include, but are not limited to, building secure storage and analysis workflows. Finally, data stewardship in research covers a spectrum of professionals championing good data management practice within research teams. These can be dedicated full-time FAIR data stewards, but are more commonly go-to people within the division who know about data. Professionalisation of data stewardship as a role, as well as further information on the three categories we describe, can be accessed via the resources link accompanying this RDMbite. These include role profiles and competency frameworks, providing a valuable point of reference to recruit and embed data stewards into research within the life sciences. Please see the links mentioned, as well as links to additional resources alongside this video.